Sri Lanka shock Bangladesh to lift tri-nation title. A 50 from Upul Theranga and a hat-trick from debutant Shahin Madushanka helped Sri Lanka beat hosts Bangladesh by 79 runs in the tri-nation series final on Saturday. The win-handed former Tigers coach Chandika Hathurizina his first title and his first assignment at the helm of the Sri Lanka team. The hosts' defeat was further worsened by an injury to all-rounder Shakib Al Hussain, who could neither bowl in the final overs, nor could bat in the chase. He has also been ruled out of the first test against the Lions. Winning the toss, SL skipper Dinesh Chandimal opted to bat first. Opener Danushka Gunatilaka fell cheaply, but the other batsmen kept the former world champions in the game. Theranga was the top scorer with a 56 off 99 balls while Captain Chandimal added 45 and Niroshan Dequela 42. They looked all set to lead the team to a big total, but a four-wicket haul from pacer Rubal Hussain made sure Sri Lanka make no more than 221. Mustafizur Rahman bagged the brace while Mahdi Hasan Raz, Mohammad Saifuddin and skipper Mashraf Mortaza claimed one apiece. Shakib was forced off the field in the 42nd over, as he hurt a finger while trying for a run out. Chasing 222, the hosts lost their top three inside the first 10 overs, and with only 22 runs on the board. It was Dushmantha Chamir who did the damage. He removed both Tamim Iqbal, 3, and Sabir Rahman, 2, while Mohammad Mithun, 10, was a victim of a run out. Mushfiqur Rahim added 22, but it was Mahmudullah who gave Bangladesh some hope. The middle-order batsman, who had been struggling for form lately, played a commendable 76 run innings off 92 balls. He hit 6 fours and 3 sixes to keep the chase on track, only to be foiled by lack of support from the other batsmen. Madushanka first made Mashraf give a catch to Mendes and then bowled Rubal Hussain in the last two balls of the 40th over. In the first ball of the bowler's next over, Theranga took a catch to dismiss Mahmudullah and hand Madushanka a remarkable hat-trick. Shakib was not able to bat, so the hosts' innings ended at 142, a sharp contrast to the way they had won their first three group matches. Theranga was named the player of the match while Thizara Pereira won the award for being player of the series. And Bangladesh was left to rue losing another final, their fourth loss in as many attempts. Dear viewers, thank you for watching our video. If are interested, then don't miss to leave a like and subscribe our channel so that you will not miss our future videos.